threw around a bunch of ideas. The one that got us the most excited was this idea of trying to, you know, drag the healthcare industry kicking and screaming away from this strong preference for very simple predictive models into, you know, the future of machine learning.
You can oversimplify machine learning models into two classes. You've got simple and you've got complex. Simple models tend to be very easy to understand. So, you know, I can say, okay, so this patient's length of stay was 0.4 days longer because their blood pressure was 20 points higher. The problem there is that the real world isn't simple. And so we have models that are much more complicated, but can capture these very intricate relationships between individual features and the outcome, but even how the features interact together. No matter how good a model is, it is not as good as a model that will be used. Can we develop complex models that beat the current simple models being used by a lot of healthcare systems? And so that's what Henry, Tyvand, Michelle have all been working on quite a bit, is building black box models that outperform existing ones in use. And then I've been working on these modules in Python for explainability so that we can say we can improve performance and potentially even improve explainability no matter what model type is used.